The moment we've all been waiting for is finally here. SpaceX is about to take the biggest risk in space exploration history. A real Starship mission to Mars. Not a test flight, not a drill, a real mission with real consequences. But here's what no one is talking about. This isn't just about landing a spacecraft on Mars. This is the start of something much bigger. Because if this mission succeeds, the countdown for the first humans on Mars officially begins. Could we see astronauts on the Martian surface as soon as 2029? Or will challenges push us back decades? We're breaking down how Starship gets there, what's on board, and how soon humans follow. Subscribe now to follow the biggest mission in human history. Embarking on a journey to Mars isn't as simple as launching a rocket whenever we please. Every 26 months, Mars and Earth align in the Hohmann transfer window, the most efficient path across the void. SpaceX is aiming for a 2026 window, a perfect shot that could launch the dream. Musk's timelines are famously bold, but the cosmos doesn't bend. Miss that window and it's a two-year delay, or more. Every second counts when you're building a new world. So what's the first step once Starship touches down? Starship isn't your average rocket, it's a towering giant. 394 feet tall, taller than the Statue of Liberty, designed to haul 150 tons to Mars. That's like lifting 25 adult elephants in one go. But it's had chaos. Test flights have ended in fireballs, scattering lessons across the desert. Musk calls it learning fast, and it's paid off with booster catches and orbital runs. SpaceX has already proven they can send crews to orbit and back. Mars is the next frontier, and Starship's the key. Long before humans breathe Martian air, robots will break the ground. Musk plans to kick it off by 2026 with Tesla's Optimus bots, AI humanoids built to thrive where we die. These real walking machines can lift 150 pounds, about the weight of a grand piano. Picture them building habitats, mining ice, wiring solar farms. They'll tackle radiation, dust storms, and minus 80 degree nights. When humans arrive, Mars won't be empty. It'll be alive with robotic footprints. This isn't a joyride. It's the first delivery for a new civilization. Tesla bots, the tireless workforce, power systems, solar panels and batteries to tame the Martian sun, generating up to 100 kilowatts, enough to power a small village. Communication satellites, links for a future Martian internet, habitat modules, domes to test human survival, life support tech, gear to pull oxygen from CO2, Martian water ice, and fuel from the dirt. One glitch, a bot offline, a solar panel cracked, and the dream could stall. Once the robots pave the way, humans will follow, maybe by 2029 if Musk's timeline holds. But who's brave enough? NASA's space veterans, trained to endure the abyss? SpaceX's everyday heroes? They've already sent civilians to orbit. Why not Mars? Bot human teams, Optimus as your wingman, hauling gear while you stake humanity's claim. These won't be tourists. They'll be the first Martians, legends in the making. Who do you think the first Martian will be? The trip to Mars is a six-month crucible, 250 million miles through the void. Solar radiation, cosmic rays with no shield, like 70 years of Earth radiation in one trip. No rescue. Breakdown in deep space? You're a ghost ship. Messages to Earth lag 20 minutes each way, helps a lifetime away. SpaceX has seen rockets vaporize in tests. Even AI like Grok, built by XAI, will be pushed to its limits, predicting and solving these unforgiving threats. Mars won't forgive mistakes. It's humanity's toughest proving ground. Landing on another world like Mars is pure insanity. The air's just 1% of Earth's pressure. Parachutes are useless. Starship's solution? A suicide burn. Firing its engines at the last second to stick the landing. Miss by a blink, and it's game over. Musk's dream is to mine ice, split it into fuel, and then fly back. But until then, every ship's a Martian monument. Failure's not an option, it's a death sentence. Why bet everything on a cold, dead rock? For Musk, it's survival. He's obsessed. Earth's a ticking clock. Asteroids, disasters, collapse. Mars isn't a plan B, it's humanity's ticket to the stars. He said it again and again. We've got to move fast or we're stuck. This is his legacy. and maybe ours. This isn't about one ship, it's about a new human chapter. Musk's vision, 1 million people on Mars by 2050, cities glowing under glass, factories fueling ships, kids born under a red sky. It's a race against tech, time, and ourselves. If we don't reach for the stars, we might fade on Earth. The future's coming, ready or not. The only question is, will we make it? Don't miss history in the making. Subscribe now to follow the first steps to Mars. See you on the next one, space fans.